to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy, but then things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir. Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right for our convoy. Only the Paddock knew what he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Bay for a few days. We'd seen some action, but nothing like, you know.
Nothing like what, Lieutenant?
Nothing like Karn, sir.
Stay dead!
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. I'd heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it. Those wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. We didn't like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.